wrote this song 20 years ago, man. I don't know what I was going through, but something's going on.